As you can see, City Place is taking on a whole new colorful look right now. This walkway inside City Place has been painted by a local artist named Charles Bain from Palm Beach Gardens. We spoke with him and he talked about what he was looking to accomplish by painting this walkway in bright blues with bubbles that allow people to come by, admire his work, and also express themselves.
To see people just stop and engage and draw and fill with the chalk we provided, it's, you know, I'm so much happier that people are engaging it than it just sitting still untouched.
Bain wants anybody passing by who wants to participate to pick up a piece of chalk that's on hand and write their thoughts inside the bubbles. This is all part of Art Affair, which runs from April 1st through the 8th. Artistic events taking place in and around City Place. He started on Sunday, finished Monday night. He tells me it took about 32 hours using a combination of rollers, spray paint, and stencils to accomplish this work. So if you want to come on down to City Place, express yourself, write in the bubbles, interact, and contribute to Charles Bain's work over the next several days. In West Palm Beach, Ron Burke, WPBF 25 News.